Why am I here? This place from my childhood. I know well enough. It descended from the sky, the wretched thing. Would have gone down as one of the more unlikely ways to go. Poor boy, they would have said. How could he have seen it coming? Death by air conditioner. Would have, could have, should have, didn't. Walking along and I hear those frantic yells from above, look up in time to register my fate. No time for action. Not one thought can even come to fruition. Bound to get someone in the normally busy street. But it wasn't gonna get me. Some unseen force pushed me out of the way at the last second. And I turned around in shock. And I beheld a face. This person, they whispered to me three things. The first two not even I whisper. I still can't believe they came to pass. And the third. Well, that's what brings me here. Even now, the earth seems loath to let me leave. It won't even let me float one last time before it pulls me under. It eats away at me, like it eats away at the ice, like it eats away at itself. They told me that I would kill the one I love, and in doing so, cause great change. This, I told myself, I would not let happen. I approached my final destination in my body and in my mind. The path I walk gets darker, now in my head. Maybe it does too in reality, but I cannot tell. I'm frantic, yet dead set. I see the final place calmly in my head, and I approach. This is my decision. This is my life. This is my death.